Ja, was? Cool. No, it's fine. I do not want to talk about it. Because, yeah, I am a bit. A tiny, teeny bit angry, but I know. It doesn't make sense, and I just don't want to talk about it. Really, babe, yes, I am. Ugh. I don't mind you having friends that are not my friends. I do not mind at all. I do not mind you having female friends, even because I trust you. But her, you didn't tell me she would be there. That's why I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to be that girlfriend that's all jealous and tells you who you should be friends with or not. I'm not like this. I hate people like this. Why don't I like her? Right? I told you already, she likes you. Not like in a friendly way. She likes. And like, okay, she could like you, alright? She does not control her own feelings, but she does control her own actions, right? What are you talking about? It was so obvious. She was flirting with you and trying to touch you in ways. Even your friends noticed that. Not just your other female friends noticed, your other male friends noticed. That's why the what's the that friend? It's Jonathan? Yeah, Jonathan. He was like making excuses to keep her away from you. I mean, from us, actually. Yeah, he's a super cool guy, and like, he was, sitting beside you when she was trying to approach. He was like calling you or calling her and making like everything he could to make her stop what she was doing. And he even told me he noticed that. And not just today, right? It was like every other gathering with your friends. Every single one of those. She does that. And I know she's your childhood friend, so I do not want you guys to separate it or something. I don't want to be the bitch girlfriend, right? That makes you two stop talking. But like, why are you with me and not with her? You guys have so much in common. We have a lot in common. I know, we like a lot of stuff the same. But she likes everything you like. She is pretty and she is clearly into you. What? Why are you with me? I don't like this because she is not nobody to you, right? She's someone important to you. And sometimes it feels like you two should be together and not the two of us. I love you. A lot. And if you like, I can lose you at any given time. It's not just jealousy. It is. But it's not just that. Yeah, I know you guys haven't been talking for a while. But even so. And she really does not like me. It's true, I tried to befriend her before, like when we had like just started dating, but she really does not like me, and that's fine. That's completely fine. But that, and she steals I'm not gonna tell you to stop talking to her, right? The same way you don't tell me to stop talking to friends I have. But I don't think she sees you just as her friend. And I don't think she respects me. I am completely fine with all the other girls in your group of friends. And there are a lot, actually. You have a huge group of friends. Just whatever. I get along well with all the guys and all the other girls, and just her is the one who makes me uncomfortable. I'm sorry. I shouldn't even be feeling it. This. I don't like her, but I trust you, okay? I know that she can do anything. she wants, and you will not like do anything. I trust you like this. You're scared. You will talk to her about this? I don't know. If tell her I said something, she will probably like me even less. So you will tell her you noticed those things and that you want her to stop. You will not mention that I told you that. Yeah, the others definitely noticed that, so you can talk to them to see, to like found out, to find out their opinions. Yeah. And you say you will stop talking to her if she doesn't respect it? Are you sure? Again, I don't want to stop you from talking to your friends. You're sure? Right. All right. Yeah. I'm fine with that. Thank you for listening to me. Really. You are the best boyfriend I could ever ask for. You really are. What do you wanna do? Wanna watch a movie? Yeah, we can do that. Great. Let go. Hey. Thank you again.